you were gone. Oh, I was shocked and sad when I heard the news. Oh no, I can't believe you are
born on the 26th November 1946 to Pa Alfred and Madam Jennifer Chukwu. She went to Sacred Hearts College, Ubiaja, University of Ibadan, and later joined the Nigerian Broadcasting Corporation in 1966. From there, she moved to the Ministry of Information in 1970, then returned to NTA. Her diligence and hard work made her rise through the ranks in NTA, and she retired as National Director of News in 2006.
Though I know it's better on the other side, and I know.
For me to say, I just want to say thank you and pray for Jennifer as well to come back home. Thank you very much.
Antigone was first passed through fire. Antigone lived through to her name, gold. With faith and trust in God, believing that nothing is impossible for God, she became a light, a shining star. Having faced challenges with an optimistic and fighting spirit. Death is inevitable. Death is a necessary condition that all mortals will have to go through. He who believes in me, though he dies, yet shall live.
Though I know it's better on the other side, I know it's peaceful in paradise. We are pained, you had to leave us this soon. Oh, Dunia, one in Legun. Though I know it's better on the other side.